No driving, no canal, no stop will do. They'll never make no change in you. You can hold your breath, stand on your head. Still change won't come till spirit left. Abide in, that's when the changes come. Abide in, Jesus best at getting it done. Now a Christian brother whose name is Ben had a real bad problem, seemed without end. Here's the patience at times got the better of him. So we tried many methods, I'd count to 10. Still the harder he tried, the harder it got, till his face go red and he cuss a lot. He confessed his sin and forgiveness came, but then Ben would go out and do it again. What the old boy needed was delivery, and only God's spirit could set him free. Ben began to abide like a branch to a vine. Now deliverance is his every time. No bribing, no conniving, no striving will do. They'll never make no change in you. You can hold your breath, stand on your head. Still the change won't come till the spirit led. Abide in, that's when changes come. Abide in, Jesus the best at getting it done. Though not like Ben, she kept her cool. But when it came to gossip, man, that gal could rap. She found it hard to say something kind. Wound up hurting someone every time with the juicy story. She just couldn't shut her trap. But Sue found the secret of taking God's rest. And instead of making promises and doing her best, she lets the Lord take that tongue control. Now instead of sowing distrust and discord, she's so busy talking about the Lord that she ain't got time to talk about sowing salt.
So.
No rhyming, no conniving, no striving will do. They'll never make no change in you. You can hold your breath, stand on your hands. The change won't come till the Spirit led. Abide in, that's when the changes come. Abide in, Jesus the best at getting it done. No bribing, no conniving, no striving will do. They'll never make no change in you. You can hold your breath, stand on your head. Till the change won't come to the spirit there. Abide in, that's when the changes come. Abide in, Jesus the best at getting it done. Abide in, Jesus the best at getting it done. Abide in, Jesus, he's the best at getting it done.